Hey everybody. So let's do our Legacy of the Void campaign. All missions brutal. And try to get every achievement. So we gotta do the Whispers of Oblivion first. The prologue to the Legacy of the Void campaign. It actually came out a month before Legacy of the Void originally came out. But a couple weeks. It came out before, I'm pretty darn sure. I think I remember. Anyways, blah blah blah. Turkney, Dark God, Amon before, blah blah blah. Anyways. Do you have nipples now? When did Protoss get nipples? And it's not even music, it's sound effects. I did ask that. I specifically asked that question. So I still remember me playing through this and like doing everything I could to take out the all the Zerg forces, which is totally possible to do. Weak Dark Whispers, destroy 30 units, that's fine. And destroy 6 Terran units, that's fine. Okay, that's that. Okay, let me make sure there's mastery points for either. I think there's no mastery for this one. So all I have to do is 30 Zerg units and destroy units as they're coming in. Not so hard.
The captive Templar are kept just ahead.
I think there's ready another base over here.
Kerrigan will send the swarm to destroy the station's reactor.
We must reactor. I just think that gas just makes so much more, sorry, minerals makes just so much more sense in the beginning.
prepares for an attack. Warriors, stay clear of the Zerg's path.
Minions, push forward. Slay these hybrid thralls to the last.
I am the hub. What have you done?
Restart. Just, I can make this happen.
The captive Templar.
Did I kill the Zerg first? What do you mean first?
For an attack. Warriors, stay clear of the Zerg's path.
Minions, push forward. Slay these hybrid thralls to the last.
Feel like I could have done more. Feel like I can do a little bit more. Okay, I think I got this. Back then, when you could, yeah, you kill the Zerg first. Well, not very first. You got to do at least a couple things. You don't have enough forces to kill the Zerg completely first. I can make that happen. I can make it happen. I can just get them in there. That roach hit me. I can't let the roach hit me. Just one more time, and then I'll just let it go on.
Very wise. I serve.
Nope. Nope. Not gonna happen. God, I don't have any. I thought I had no gas, but apparently I don't.
Eliminate the central reactor.
For the reckoning. Very well.
These Terrans' minds have been consumed. They are slaves to the hybrid.
Absolutely beautiful.
Thank you. Was at hand.
What do you know of this facility, Zat?
The Terrans tortured us, experimented upon our flesh. Most did not survive.
I mean, they're actually kicking ass. I honestly thought that like I would have reached a point where I could have like maybe tried to pull the rest of it.
Go forth and claim the vengeance you seek.
Well fought, brothers, but we should avoid the swarm in the future.
I mean, how cool was that shit, right? Let's try it one more time.
Part their reactor. The Queen of Blades demands it.
Oh, come on. No, no. Don't be attacking shit. Don't be stupid. Fucked it up. I attacked something I shouldn't have. Attacking my units. Why are you attacking my units? Ugh. don't understand why you're attacking my units. There's a bunch of Zerg right behind you. Kill those ones.
Part their reactor. The Queen of Blades demands it.
I return to serve.
Weird.
We are one.
My life for iron. Mother.
You require my.
Return to serve.
I should have something over there, but that's okay.
It shall be as you say.
Another wave of Zerg gathers. Avoid them if you can.
Upgrade complete.
Stay.
Swarm is upon you, Mobius Corps. We are a tide of death that does not break.
Hey, come on. Thank you.
Oh. Cold is the void. It shall be as you say.
No.
You require my skills. Very well.
Come on. Hit somebody. Hit somebody. Had that.
I could have had it.
The swarm is upon you, Mobius Corps. We are a tide of death that does not break.
Oh my god, so close! God dang it. I can get them to take out all that stuff, I'm just going to be that much better off.
Swarm is upon you, Mobius Core. We are a tide of death that does not break.
Hacking shit. Stop attacking shit. Get there.
Beasts can manipulate our technology.
Very well. We move.
You gotta keep going, stalkers. You can't stop. Can't stop. Can't stop, won't stop, Rockefeller. What happened, guys?
Swarm is upon you, Mobius Core. We are a tide of death that does not break.
Intriguing. Very wise. We move unseen. Veraku.
Reclaiming the pylon now. It is hard to believe.
I don't really want to do that if I can avoid it. We got him that time.
Very wise. I am the voice. I am the cold is the void. Intriguing. State thy bidding. Let our enemies know I am here in the shadows.
Probes, you asshole. Oh my god, why?
I am here in the shadows. Cold is the void.
God, those freaking banshees just destroyed my base. Ah, what a bunch of jerks. We're having a lot of extra time, like maybe like a Baneling didn't die or something. Feels like there's a lot of extra time happening right now. Right?
Slaughter the Protoss, their corpses.
This way, okay.
Those who side with Amon's hybrid deserve no mercy. Devour them whole. Time is running short,
Zeratul. Kerrigan, you know as well as I that Amon lives. Slaying his hybrid is a meaningless act. We must awaken the Zelnaga.
That was not good.
The final cell awaits us, Zeratul.
Not good.
We should delay no longer.
Curious, so I don't need this anymore. I think I can do better. Like, what does that even mean, bro?
The swarm will begin another assault soon.
Okay, this is a better version.
Side with Amon's hybrid deserve no mercy. Devour them whole.
You're one with the shadows.
Time is running short, Zeratul.
Kerrigan, you know as well as I that Amon lives. Slaying his hybrid is a meaningless act. We must awaken the Zelnaga.
No response. That reason the stone and the Zerg. The final cell awaits us, Zeratul. We should delay no longer.
Maybe I can just kill these.
Intriguing. My skills. State the we. I am the voice of the eclipse. I am here in the shadows.
Once I take this base, I can't. Really?
I serve. I am cold. Is the
The Zerg are on the attack. Avoid them, brothers.
Attack. I am the voice of the eclipse.
Minions, go forth and slaughter. I wish to be done with this already.
Very well.
Would you stop moving?
For now, you require.
Base is under attack.
For the reckoning, it shall be as you say.
All right, I think that was good. Fortunately, I did lose some structures, but that's okay. One tank shot. Come on. Yeah. Okay, we got it. Have to wait. Nobody inside the bunker. Why would you be so stupid? Okay, I hope I can kill 6 units from this. We'll find out. I shouldn't have pushed it so far.
Mutations,
Thank you, brothers. The Tal Darim have been abducting Templar, bringing them to Terran stations, turning us into hybrid.
The Tal Darim? Those heretics have never ventured so close to our worlds.
This can only be the work of Amon.
Tell me.
Where were they holding you?
His El Naga Temple, unlike any I have seen. It was called Eris, but its location was kept a secret from us.
Mobius and the Tal Darim both served under Naruv's command.
Oh, I didn't kill 30 Zerg units. Oh, crap.
The location of this temple.
I gotta kill 30 Zerg units. My bad. 21. Okay. My bad, y'all. I didn't realize what was happening. Did you know that if you order units to attack a point on the ground, they will engage all units on their way to attack? Well, good. I'm glad you're back.
Destroy the reactor. Now!
Meow! You didn't miss too much.
From the shadows I come.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Side of it. Oh, okay. Just
there shall be no rest.
I think I'll just make some TTs. From the shadows. No, I can't make any more. I guess we'll just finish the mission now.
Cold is the void. Very well.
Defenses are growing stronger. Push forward with all our might.
The hybrid are free. Strike them down.
Wait, wasn't there supposed to be hybrid there? Wait, what? The hybrid not actually free? Wait, that's weird, right? Weren't there supposed to be like four hybrid there? Anyways, we got the achievements. Woohoo, Dark Whispers. Moving on.